TV. I have met a real live swamp person. He literally lives in the swamp, and he is known in these parts as Muddy Water Mel. And he actually, and I have become good friends through the years, and he's a great storyteller. He loves kids. He loves to tell a story. So, Muddy Water Mel, where are you? I know I saw you around here earlier.
Muddy. Hi, guys and gals. Ah. Welcome to the Muddy, the Slime Slug Swamp. Would everybody like a quick tour of the swamp?
Yeah.
I get up each morning, I get dressed, and I go out and I just see what kind of stuff I can find. The other day I found this rope which I used to tie things up. I got a stool that I can sit down on nowadays, so it's getting old, so I'm sitting down. And I found this can so I can drink a little drink out of it. But look here what I found. I found a gas can. Now I got some gas for my swamp boat. Oh. Let's go put it in and see what it'll do. P.U. It stinks. It doesn't smell like gas. It doesn't look like gas. Oh well, we'll try it and see what it'll do. If I try and start the motor, pull it once, pull it twice, pull it three times. It just won't do anything. I guess that smelly gas was just a bunch of trash. Reminds me of anything you put garbage in, you get garbage out of it. Reminds me of another story of a friend of mine. He was a monster, and he's not very scary, but he was living in the swamp. And he always used to, when he was younger, he got to, his mom used to tell him, he liked to go to the slime slug red box and rent movies. His mama used to tell him not to rent scary movies. And he listened to his mom most of the time. But one day, they went down there, and there was him and his friends, and they were renting movies. It was Bog's birthday.
Come up higher.
And they wanted to rent a movie for a night sleepover. And they went down to the red slime, red box, and he rented it. He found a funny movie, but his friends wanted to rent a scary movie. And so he didn't say no. He just said, okay. She said, let you pick out the movie. And they picked out the attack of the scary swamp monsters.
And I can't hear you guys.
Hey, pick out a scary one.
Mom said no.
It's your birthday. Are you chicken or something?
Chicken.
So he let them pick out the movie. They picked out the attack of the swamp monster. Later that night, when they sat down to watch the movie, it was so dark. Bog was scared, but he wouldn't tell nobody. When during the scariest parts, he just hid his face in a pillow. Later that night, after the show was over, he tried to go to bed, but he couldn't go to sleep. Every time he closed his eyes, he saw that swamp monster chasing him around. Finally, later on, he fell asleep, and he woke up the next morning, and he was all sweaty and scared. He wished his mama was there.
Mommy?
Yeah, Mommy?
No pink.
I rented a scary movie, and now I'm all scared of the pool.
Now, what did I tell you to do? You all can run along with that pesky little friend of yours. Now I can do it again?
No, ma'am.
You better not. No sleep.
Get higher.
Yes, ma'am.
I love you.
Love you too, Mom.